Hi everybody. Today, I'm going to show you how to get your first sounds out of a bugle. I like bugles because you can get them sometimes free from people or at tag sales, flea markets for $15 or $20. You know, this one's not in great shape, but it works. And I have a pair of these for both of my kids from when they were real small. That way they didn't play my very expensive trumpet. I look over there because it's sitting over there. Now for a bugle, you do need a mouthpiece. Many times they come with mouthpieces, but I like to use my trumpet mouthpiece. And there's an important thing that you need to know. And that is, you put the mouthpiece in and you give it a little twist and that'll hold it in enough. And then you don't do what I see many people doing, which is they go pop. I'm not even gonna put my hand on it. You can pop this mouthpiece and it makes a cool sound, but it also many times we'll get the mouthpiece stuck inside. Not every time, but often enough. If that happens, you should take your bugle to your music teacher at school, if you have a band teacher, or to a music store to have it pulled out. No hammers and pliers with bugles. You may think it's gonna work, it's not a good idea. Okay, to get your first sound out of a bugle, you need to wet your lips. Wet lips help. And then you're going to pretend you're spitting a bug out of your mouth. You go, because what we're doing is we're buzzing our lips. All right? Some people have a hard time doing that for the first time. So if you pretend there's a bug in your lip and you want to go, that'll get your sound out. Okay. I'm going to take, see this? Mouthpiece is called the rim, and inside is called the cup. I'm going to try to put the red of my lip inside the cup. Okay? That's important. And I'm going to pretend to spit a bug out of my mouth. Here we go. There you go. Now, this is loud, so you may find that it overdrives that microphone. It may sound a little staticky. Here's another thing I'm going to show you. I inhale through my mouth, not my nose. Now, you're going to get air in your nose at the same time, but you want to do your mouth. Look at the corners of my mouth. See that? And I have a sound. Okay, I'm gonna give you a little hint for free. There are no valves on this like there are a trumpet. So the way that you change the notes is by changing how fast your lips are vibrating. Low note. High note. So if you got a bugle with you, this is what you wanna try to do. Switch between a low note and a high note. And as you get good, you can get all kinds of different notes by. And that is the very beginning of how to play a bugle. If you really want to learn, I would suggest finding a local music teacher. Any trumpet teacher will help you out. In fact, they'd love to help you out. I'm a trumpet teacher, and if you live near me in New Milford, Connecticut, I would be more than willing to help you out. Okay, let me just show you a little bit. Have fun learning your bugle.